Well, our next act does so much, he's taken a massive gamble to be here.
My name is Sam McCool. I'm halfway through a midlife crisis and I live in Sydney. I was working in marketing in a very normal 9-to-5 corporate dead-end job, and then I decided, hey, why don't I just do some comedy instead? My colleagues had a good laugh when I did that.
Well, that's a start, but his mum doesn't think it's funny.
My mum's very concerned that I won't be able to feed myself for the next 30 years of my life.
Growing up, Sam learned to use his sense of humour as a way to get around the tough kids at school.
It was either, you know, fight or make fun of someone and get out of it. So I chose the second one because I wasn't good at the first.
Now 35 years old, Sam's audition today is his chance to finally show everyone his dream isn't a joke. And he's got a big surprise planned.
I have something up my sleeve for the judges. I'm hoping to show Australia that you can't judge a book by its cover and that you just never know what you've got until you actually unravel it.
Hello, mate. Who are you?
I'm Sam.
How old are you, Sam?
Thank you.
Is that a fortune teller or something?
Oh, that's my ex-wife. She follows me around to heckle.
So, where are you from? New Zealand, I take it?
Yeah, don't assume, bro. I'll explain that in a minute, but, yeah.
Don't assume, bro.
Okay. Oh, you know what I mean.
Okay, so tell us about your act.
Rather show you, if that's all right.
Then, listen, show us.
Is that all right?
Thanks, Sam. Take it away.
So, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Samiela Taniela Smith. Oh, that's just my stage name. My full name's actually Samiela Taniela Onomatopoeia. They couldn't say all that, so people just call me Sam McCool. When people hear my name or my accent, they always think I'm from Bondi. Or a Kiwi. Or worse still, a bit of both. But actually, I'm not. I'm actually half Samoan, half Tongan. When people hear that, they go, bro, that's pretty choice. Is your mum from Samoa and your dad from Tonga? I go, no. They go, your dad from Samoa and your mum from Tonga? I go, no. They go, bro, come here for a second. You're a bit confused, bro. How can you be half Samoa and half Tongan? Samoa and Tonga are two totally separate islands. Nothing between them but 1,000 miles of clear blue sea. I go, hey, bro, no need to get Pacific. You know what I mean? And people, they always ask me, they go, bro, why do they call the Pacific? And I said, it's pretty simple. Whatever you want to do in the Pacific, there's a Pacific spot for it. You want to celebrate Easter, you go to Easter Island. You want to celebrate Christmas, you go to Christmas Island. You want to find a virgin, you go to Norfolk Island. But last year, I wanted to find something new, so I went to New Zealand, and I was watching a television, because they got one now. And the show came on, 15 guys all in black jerseys doing a haka. But, you know, people these days, they're not afraid of the haka no more. You can go anywhere in the world, and people aren't afraid of the haka because they usually got their own haka. Like, last year, I went to Brazil, and they're doing a hakawera, you know? In Israel, they're doing a haka nagila, you know what it? I went to a sporting match in Mexico, and they were doing this. And there was a gay Mexican next to me doing a hakarena. Oh, kamate, kamate, cora, cora. Kamate, kamate, cora, cora. Kamate, kamate, cora, cora. Hey, hakarena. But ladies and gentlemen, my favorite haka in the world is when you go to the cricket in India and you see the Indian haka. You want to see that?
Yeah.
Oh, chipati, chipati, korma, korma. Chipati, chipati, korma, korma. Holy cow, eat it now. Dip it in chutney and call it Madras.
Sam McCool, we have been waiting for a good comedian and we found one.
Oh, thank you.
Very funny. I want to see a lot more of you.
Thank you very much.
Sam, that was choice, bro.
Oh, sweetest, thank you.
But the thing I like about your comedy is that we've seen some comedians and you laugh at some, you don't laugh at other jokes. You made the whole thing flow and it just zipped past. And we're all laughing the whole way through, so it's a big tick in my book, man. Nice work.
Thank you very much.
It's a yes.
It's a yes from me.
Three yeses. You're through, my friend.
Sam's Pacific Island comedic charm has got him to the next round.
We've been looking for a good comedian all series. We've found one. What was that like to hear?
Oh, that was fantastic, especially coming from Brian, you know, a fellow Irishman. I thought that was fantastic. I really appreciate him being honest.
Hang on a second. What's with the Irish accent?
When people hear my name or my accent, they always think I'm from Bondi.
And come to think of it, wasn't he Australian before?
I'm hoping to show Australia that you can't judge a book by its cover.
It looks like the joke's on us. Will the real Sam McCool please stand up?